Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Wasteland 2, the beta. I'm the RPG chick. I'm supposed to say this is a beta early release build and is not completely representative of the final product. Something like that. We're in Highpool. And raiders were attacking.
Damn top, crane up, reservoir. Sound off. Give me the bad news.
Dams off reporting. Got some jackass shooting mortars at us. Can't hit shit, but he's setting a lot of fires.
Crane op reporting. Some jokers are planting charges at the base of the wall. It looks like they're trying to take down the crane. Their leader, shit! He's got a jackhammer for an arm.
A what? A jackhammer? Damn freaks get crazier every year.
Reservoir checking in. A lot of damage back here. Damn tank is leaking like a sieve. I don't know how long it'll hold.
This is Kate down in the tunnels. The irrigation system is about to go. Too much pressure in the pipe. I'm trying to ease it up, but I need more hands.
No can do, Kate. Can't spare the men. These junkyard motherfuckers are about to come over the wall.
You've entered a war zone. Raiders dressed in heavy leather and wielding construction tools are headed for the walls of Highpool. Okay. This guy doesn't see us. Cursing fluently, a less than pleased wrecker struggles through the undergrowth 76 feet away. Two wreckers smile and heft clubs 91 feet. Oh, we got one already. Sweet. Killed him. Where are these guys? Out of range. Oh, all the way over here. Doesn't seem like I can take any cover anymore. Yeah. I can't hit him, can I? That's not cover. Oh, friendly fire. Ouch. Well, here they come. Oh boy. Must be friendly fire, isn't it? Well, that's the problem. We're all split up here. Actually, I got a clear shot there, but can I hit? Hitting us again. Oh, this is happening quick here. Wrecker said gate crashers get the hammer. Ow, 14 points of damage and pills? Oh boy. Well, we only got one left. Hit her. Not enough AP. Well, this is the wrecker. Yeah. Missed. She better get away from him. Same. Can I get into inventory from here? To 22 points of constitution. Yeah, I'll use this on her. Hopefully she can also run at that point as well. After that. Wait, oh, I don't do it like that, right? I go... this. 8 AP. Also attack? Guess so. She can still do all this? She can also run away over here? Wow, she can do a lot in that turn. I'm gonna have her reload. There's only one guy left that I can see. Yeah. And she's gonna hit these guys. Let's just have her wait. Oh, she's. Oh my god! He's got a mean on for pills! Clear this guy. sweet. Oh, boy. That's pretty crazy. Spiked club and anti-venom. Vile concoction of venom and toxins used to rid yourself of poison. Removes all venom effects. Requires field medic skill of 1. I should start transferring stuff around, shouldn't I? Giving people things that they can actually use. Highlighted him for a second. What happened? Looks like this woman was killed with power tools. You know, I get that red outline for a second. I keep moving the mouse. Does it only happen when they move that I get that outline? I can't do anything with that. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Sweet. So the energy cells go to Hex. This is something that anyone can take. Okay. She doesn't have anything as far as... It's crazy though. Does anyone else have this? 7.62? Meanwhile, we're healing up while we're looking through our inventory, which is cool. Oh, look at that. Hex has one. There you go. That's for you. Spike club. What's he using? Wait. There's a revolver, too. What do these icons mean? Breaks? That amount? Wait. Base critical chance, base hit chance, base damage. So 7 through 8, 79. Alright. Okay. This thing is actually better. She also has one of these. Okay. Okay. The anti-venom has to go to our medic. So Pills has a revolver. Uses 9mm rounds. Do we have any 9mm rounds? We have 6 rounds. Mean that's all he has 11 left, that's it? No, that's not good. Yeah, I don't think you can do it on yourself. Alright. Well, she's at 14 of 22, just be careful. and save. Oops. This boxcar has been violated in every way it is possible to violate a boxcar. The bones of an old building, softened with age. Anything to be had around here?
This is Highpool calling Scorpion Base. Where the fuck are you guys? We're getting steamrolled here.
Highpool, get off the damn horn. I told you, you already got RSM troops on site. Call them.
I've been calling. They're not responding.
God damn it. All right, I'll send McNamara. Now stop calling. I got other shit going on.
A few loose boards have been nailed together in an attempt to block the way. I don't know, I'm supposed to be going up here or through here? I don't know. Brute force it. Failure, come on. Alright, let's go up here. This man has been pounded into a pulp. What's that? Small trunk lays on the ground, closed tight by a rusty lock. I gotta take lock picking next time. Who's that? A wrecker. See him. He's under the thing. Come on, man. He's under the portrait. Curses as bullets misfade. And Big Bird. Out of range for Big Bird. Let's have him hide behind here for now. Can't do much. Terminating his life. 0%. She was injured. I think she should go back here also. Yeah, that didn't completely do it. Take their gear. Big Bird. Can't even attack this round. He can't make it over there. Just Mrs. Wrecker, no kidding, that went wild. Sweet. Now I don't remember that little ticker going up. So I think they're making changes as we go here. Of course with Steam it just happens automatically. I wish it would notify you that it's updated something. Malakov? And pain relievers. Old, cheap, and well-used, this pistol has a lot in common with your mom. 9mm rounds. Okay. Where's the other guy? Oh, did I take from both already? Okay. Line here? I guess so. Can't go up there either. What's this? Something seems to be buried here. Funny. Wait, I just dropped it? Did I drop it? No. I want to use it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just dropped... Well, I dropped it. Can I pick it back up? Where is it? If I dropped it, I should be able to pick it back up. Maybe it's at where, you know, where I'm at. Here it is. Right? That's it? Yeah. Now how do I use it? I was gonna try to drag it on there. Yeah, new shovel. Oh, use, okay. Forgot. Yeah, I'm using it on myself. Okay. 7.62 millimeter rounds. Can I switch it to someone else's backpack? Yeah, she uses this. Yeah. Okay. A grand house now fallen into disrepair. There's something over there. Pain relievers. Yeah, we gotta get through there. Oh.
Dustmat, are you drunk? That mortar's supposed to be pounding the wall, not shooting over it.
Sorry! Got the range now, I think. Wait! What the fuck, dude? Did I say fire in the hole? Did I? I wasn't ready!
Don't make me come down there, asshole!
Record draws his pistol at 110 feet. I saw him! Ow! I didn't see the other guy. Oh, there's another one. There's three of them. So far. Pills has the initiative here. Or, yeah, pills. There's 0% chance to hit him? Wow. still a little injured, so I'm gonna have to try to stay out of it a little bit. Oh, it's Big Bert, that's why. Right? Yeah. So I'll go here for now. I really should just have him use a weapon. A regular weapon. Lost control. Show me how it's done. All you did was run around. There. For some reason they can hit this one guy a lot better. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? I have three of these guys. Smash you like we did Highpool. Missed. Get to hammerlock with Rangers? My kind of fight. Miss. Okay, sweet. We're all missing. Well, I can safely hit this guy, right? Still got three? Oh, I see him. I thought we had three. We actually had four. Alright, where is she? Is this... Is this her? Examine him instead. His wrecker's nose and mouth are hidden behind a heavy dust mask. His eyes are hidden behind safety goggles. Alright, let's shoot him. Cool. Oh, I thought I got him. I thought I killed him. Two more. Oh, it's just hitting that. Ouch. reload. This guy's toast, though. No ammo. I have no ammo. Stinks. Now he's blocking my shot. Hit me. I thought Angela was gonna hit us again. Damn. Reload and not enough. Now not enough to even attack. This last guy with his one hit point. Oh crap. And no ammo. Any other weapons. God, with your one hit point, don't shoot us. The wrecker hit us, okay. But Angela Death did it, still. Come on. Gotta be kidding me. So he has cover. No ammo. Hit him. Kill him. Thank you. Holy crap. Insane. Been quite a while. I'm going to call it an episode here, and then we'll tune back next time when we collect stuff and, I don't know, maybe, I don't suppose we can level up, can we? Thanks for watching, and this... I use my old tagline, but I'm using my new one. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.